Yo, welcome to another player review. Basically, we've just got the man of the match, Borini. I'll show you, like, for all his goals, all my thoughts, and just basically, like, show his in-game stats and that. So, like, I'll show you his card stats now. I wasn't really surprised by him, to be honest. He wasn't that good. He cost me 46k, he scored 6 goals in 8 games, but 84 pace. To be honest, he let me down a lot, if I'm honest. 79 dribbling, 79 shooting, 73 heading. If you do want to score headers with this guy, you can't. He's terrible in the air. He plays for Liverpool in the Premier League. His fitness is also rubbish, to be honest, in my opinion. But yeah, he's 5'11", freestyle skills, freestyle weak foot. He's got 83 ball control, 90 finishing, 80 dribbling. His dribbling, he's just let down. Most of his stats here are just letting me down all the time. His long shots show 72. He may as well have been a 3, to be honest, because he wasn't reaching the goal. I just got very lucky sometimes. Freestyle, weak foot, freestyle skill moves, left wing, right wing, the strikers, the ball positions. So yeah, I'll go through the goals now and just some of the stuff that I found about him. Like these shots from long, he'll do some skills, he'll shoot half the time, it just wouldn't go in, be disappointing. He has quite a good goal with him where I'm doing well, skill, but dribbling in there and top corner there. These are just the goals that you can score with him, like around the box. You can't score any further than this, to be honest, apart from if the goalkeeper's out. Stupidly, people online do that, you'll see in the clips later on. But yeah, he shows his dribbling, bit of his dribbling and his shooting. See there, good goal, to be honest. Around the box again, though, and any further than that, you're just not going to get him in. I haven't got any clips with Edwin anymore in the air because he was just terrible. There's no point putting him on. Yeah, like, he's dribbling here. Most of the time, he'll dribble in and out players, but the shot or just the end, he's just let down. It's disappointing, to be honest. Here's a good goal in off the post. I'd rate him about 6 out of 10, to be honest. Inside the box there, he'll score goals like that. But if you want a goal scorer, you may as well get a Rooney Kone or Remy or something like that. So I'm telling you now, they're a lot better, to be honest. See there, you saw his dribbling. Pointless, lucky, yeah, because the keeper came out, I saw him, I just finessed it. Quite a good goal from far out, but yeah, he's just a disappointing review, to be honest, because I didn't really enjoy playing with him. The first couple of games, I absolutely loved him, the goals were scoring. And then after that, it was just disappointing. Even you can ask my brothers, anyone, but I spoke about him, really, it's just disappointing as well. Yeah, he'd expect people for 46k to finish this, and he just didn't. He's worth about 15k, in my opinion. I can't really know what else to say. Like, his penalties here as well, he'll score his penalties, no problem. But yeah, if you did like this review, please leave a like, comment, like and subscribe. Thank you.